Welcome to Questrade. In this video, we will show you how to read your account balances from Questrade Edge Web. Understanding your balances is key to managing a successful portfolio, allowing you to conveniently track and manage your money. In this section, you can view your cash in both Canadian and US dollars, check the market value of your investments, and much more. To view your balances online, first log in to Questrade. If you have Questrade Edge Web enabled, you can access it at any time by clicking the green Trade button. If not, you can find instructions on how to enable it in this video's description. When you switch over to Questrade Edge Web, you will be taken to the Account Balances table. You can reach this at any time by clicking the Account tab at the side and selecting Balances. This screen shows one account at a time. You can switch the account being displayed using the drop-down in the top right corner. The first thing you'll see is a highlighted area at the top showing your open P&L in Canadian and US dollars, which shows how much money you made during the current trading day in your positions denominated in those currencies. And percent P&L day, which shows you your overall profit or loss percentage for the day. Below, you can choose to view either the start of day balance or your current balance. Then, you'll see a table showing different account balances. This includes the total equity, or the total value of everything in the account, your available cash, the market value of your currently held securities, buying power, and max buying power balances in your account. In registered accounts like a TFSA or RRSP, the buying power and max buying power will be the same. Buying power and max buying power are used most often for margin accounts, with buying power showing you the amount of available cash and money you can borrow from Questrade regardless of security, and max buying power showing the maximum amount of available cash and money you can borrow from Questrade, depending on the security. In the balances table, Canadian dollars are represented as CAD, and US dollars are shown as USD. The CAD column will only show the value of your investments in cash that are currently held in Canadian dollars, while the USD column only shows the value of your investments in cash that are currently held in US dollars. The combined USD and CAD balances show the value of all your investments if they were to be held solely in that currency, based on the current exchange rate. We hope you found this video helpful. For more informative videos on how to navigate your Questrade accounts, please check out the other videos on our YouTube channel.